Hey everyone, it's Antavra Bucket now. Michael behind the camera, still with ASUS. And this is a short comparison between the ASUS Padfone 2 and the ASUS Padfone Infinity 2013 versus 2012. Stay tuned for this. So we have the ASUS Padfone 2 on the left and the Padfone Infinity on the right, 2012, 2013, and there are a couple of differences between these as ASUS evolves from one version to the other. While we had a 4.7-inch 720p screen on last year's model, we have now a 5-inch Full HD screen on the 2013 model. Of course, the 2012 model is powered by a dual-core Qualcomm Snapdragon S2 processor clocking at 1.5 GHz, while we have the Qualcomm Snapdragon 600 processor right here in the 2013 version, clocking at 1.6 GHz. As far as memory is concerned, we get 2 GB of memory on both of these, and the old Padfone is rocking a micro SIM card, while the new Padfone has adopted the nano SIM. Now, holding these in your hand, while both individually feel good, the Padfone Infinity from this year feels much better, and that is because it is made of aluminum. And this one is made of plastic. Even though it is textured and it's not slippery at all, it's just aluminum feels much, much better. And while we're at the back, 30 megapixel camera on last year's model, 13 megapixel camera on this year's model too, even though the aperture rating is much better, so you want to prefer this one over the last model. Now, going to the bottom, not much else has changed here. Got NFC on both of them. The antenna is right here on the lower side of it. If you come to get a sense of how thick they are, the Padfone 2 feels thinner in the hand because it's more tapered, as you can see here, but that's just your illusion because the Padfone Infinity is actually slimmer. And if we get a sense of tallness, I'm trying to stack it up like this, the Padfone Infinity is this much taller than last year's model, and it's also this much wider. So as far as the operating system is concerned, both are running Android. This is on 4.1.1, probably we'll get the 4.1.2 update. This is already running on 4.1.2. We wish we've seen 4.2, but maybe an upgrade to Keyline Pi is in place. This was a short comparison between the 2013 ASUS Padfone Infinity and the 2012 ASUS Padfone 2. It was Anton, Michael behind the camera, Pocket Now 2013 MWC. Thank you very much for watching.